idea to eliminate animal dissection in higher education. The University Grants Commission, a government agency that maintains educational standards across the nation, has announced the phasing out of all animal dissection for experimental purposes at undergraduate and postgraduate levels. In its place will be humane methods such as computerized or virtual dissection, which has already been shown to be less costly and more effective in the teaching of anatomy. Experts have said that such a ban on the cruel and antiquated practice will save the lives of at least 19 million innocent insects and animals every academic year. A big bravo and heaven bless University Grants Commission of India for your kind and righteous decision. May such noble initiatives inspire similarly compassionate actions in societies across the globe, fostering dignity and respect for all our fellow beings.